Thanks, Benny.
Look, kid, take it easy.
But it's the first album we're making as robots, so I don't think it's completely robot music, but it's true that it's really now the mix between the computer systems and the new chip we have in our brain, mixed also with the fact that we still have a heart and a heartbeat. So I guess it mixes the machine and the human side of what we are.